My concerns and worries about the world around us have changed.
I'm more focused on seeing things through.
There's no cage that we're in. There's no musical box. It's any idea, any germ. We have no idea what kind of tree it will flower into. Wrote and recorded the first Audioslave record, we had never played a single live show as a band. We jumped straight into the deep end with the first record and began to learn how to play together, how to gel together as a live band over that first tour.
A lot of times you'll tour and then you'll take a lot of time off and chops will kind of fade away and you'll have to kind of work back up to it. So
we kind of wanted to break that cycle up and be more of a rock band like rock bands used to be, where you spend a lot of time writing songs, recording songs, making records a lot, and also always performing.
The bands that we grew up and were influenced by, you know, made records about every year.
Led Zeppelin and bands like that, they would tour and they would feel that it was hot on the road and they'd take that straight into the studio.
We came off tour, we rehearsed, we went in the studio, we went on tour, we went back in the studio, we hammered it and we did it, and it's paid off. I think some of the songs, because we didn't pay too much attention to them, they didn't suffer, you know, and they're preserved.